They're always seem to get the extra penny off you. Greedy bastards. Fuel prices are absolutely ridiculous at the minute. If it goes up anymore, I'm going to have to pay a monthly. I always go a little bit slower when I come out of petrol stations in case I've got fuel on my tyre. Seen a few caught out like that. It looks busy today. For a Sunday anyway. Let's see what we get up to today on the Africa Twin. Woohoo! Got my thermal liner on inside my jacket and I don't think I need it. A bit warm here at the minute. No heated grips. It's always a good sign. Haven't really got any particular destination in mind. Just sort of set off for a ride out because the weather was so mild. Come on, you can get a bus through there, man. We're on a roll. We're on a roll. We're on a great big sausage roll. What information have I got at my fingertips here? Trip A, trip B, average consumption, battery's chucking out some decent voltage as well. And we'll just go back to full touring mode, I think. Straight over into the North Pennines. Oh, GS man, how are we doing, sir? I am a little bit biased. I might have a little ride down towards Waskally Reservoir. That's a nice treat, if you've never seen that before. Come on! She does like a bottom spank. What the hell was that off again? If you eat a day, plenty of cars. Watch out for cyclists. If they're on a personal best, they don't stop. That's Waskally Reservoir. It was one of the first reservoirs in the area before they upgraded to the Derwent, which was on the other video. I like this one, it's a lot quieter and a lot more like, sort of picturesque. A bit of Victorian engineering. Good man. He's got his poppy on as well. Respect. Looks like these two have been down here and all. It's not too muddy today. Second gear is fine. Keep a little bit of pace up. Looking well ahead, trying to avoid the gravel. Big girl, you don't want to lose her. Ah, yes. Spinner, ooh, that grass looks wet. That grass, ooh. Put my foot down, there was nothing there. It was a big hole. Right. Now from experience of dropping bikes, backwards and forwards, doesn't matter how many types, turns it takes. There we go. Ah, tranquility. Ah. Now that is beautiful. The sun reflecting off the surface of the reservoir, they are. It's an age thing. See my ugly mug here as well? Didn't clean it after the last time I was out on it. That's dirty for my standards. Not a fan of dirty bikes at all. If I had my other camera, I could zoom in, but there's a guy over there fishing. Where the sand bay is in the corner. You see his car. Oh. I've not long had my Sunday lunch. My eyes are bigger than my belly. So you can imagine I've got very big eyes. want to shut the gate, man. Thanks very much. I'll just have to go this way. It's a bit silly, wasn't it, really? Well, if you want me to ride across the grass, that's what's got to be done. I've remembered I'm up early tomorrow for work. I knew there was something bugging us. Got to be up at 4 o'clock in the morning. Oh, roll on retirement. Then again, that's wishing your life away. Right, the other day when I was down here, I went straight on and into Bay Bridge. Today, I'm going to turn left here and head towards... Dodgy. Head towards Rookham. With the sun in my eyes. Oh, look at this. Look at this, man. No problem. Well, it's appreciated. We can all share the Queen's Highway together to make it an enjoyable experience for everyone. Look at this. Look at this. Fair enough, I've got the sun in my eyes, but as for drama for the camera, woohoo. Now, this is another little glorious little village. Hunstanworth. Need money to live here? Is there someone on a mountain bike? Right. Alright. Need an engine, son. Jesus, I can't see a thing. Some of these corners. The sun's getting pretty low now, that's what's causing the problem. Looks good, looks nice. Scenic. Another bollock buster. Ugh. Right, here we are. This is the summit. I'm not sure the name of the hill, but we're just next to Bolt's Law. Law there is an old Scottish word for a hill. That's not as windy on this side of the hill. My days of flying around like a lunatic are over. Whatever. What are you looking at, like? Just guide around the bend. Now down here is the remains of an old flue from a lead mine. The difference with this flue is it was horizontal. We'll go and have a look. Why not? That's what we're here for. There she is, right in front of us. I'll stand up so you can see. I'll pull over. Nothing here, it's a nice quiet area, I'm not obstructing anybody. See that? Very nice indeed. Oh, we've got a grouse on the road. Come on, little fella, where are you going? Oh, two of you. Come on, make your mind up with your big posh eyelashes. That's it. Spontaneous decision making, that's what we're all about here. On the Africa Twin out in the Pennines. I love it, man, I love it. Now when I get to the top of here, I'll stop the bike and I'll have a look around. Get the camera off the mountain. Show you around, a nice panoramic view of the area. This is a very high point up here, so you do get a good view. Just take me time. What's that? Right, calm down, calm down. Don't be silly now, come on. All end in tears. And here we are, right at the top. Oh, please don't stop here and spoil my view. Toyota wanker. Give it to me, baby. Oh. Oh, you can't see it. Oh my God, look at the way the sun is breaking through the cloud there and creating those beams of light. Oh my God, that's amazing. Oh, I've got a message off somebody. more threatening, the cloud over here. Could I be driving into something I really don't want to be? It doesn't look too bad. Oh, I'll have to stop making all these noises. Perhaps I should do a little montage of all these grunts and groans and put them on at the end. Ah, yes. Dropping down into the Weir Valley. This house up ahead, the one you can just see just there, that house was up for sale not long ago. Look at the views from the garden. Jammy sod. You'd never have stress living there, would you? If I go this way. Where you cross a ford, just tiptoe across it. Nothing for being a hero. I think this is the right road anyway. I'm out for a pint today with the lads. A few beers. Have to go out early, come back early, so get up for work in the morning and I'm not rough. I've got a bear in mind for horses. Horsey people don't like it if you go past and you're going too fast. We need to build bridges between the two. Oh, leaves knocking around, isn't it? Oh yes, that's it, right there. That's the shot. Well, I'm kind of lost now. I thought I knew where I was, but obviously I don't. I'm not actually lost, I just don't know which particular part of the area that I'm in. Chicken. Don't cross the road. Stereotypes here. Aha. I should say Ford. Yep, it is. This is it. This is it, people. This is one of them do or die moments. Can we get across the ford without falling off? How bad is it today? That doesn't look too bad, it does look slippy though. Right, here we go. Second gear. Nice and gentle, legs out. Oh, that was nice. Thank you. Well, I'd give the bike a bit of a wash. And we're up into Westgate. Oh, nice hoppy display going on. It's lovely. I do like to see that. I'm proud of that. Now this little village is called Westgate. Not a lot here really. Pub, post office, a few old chapels and that kind of thing, village hall. There's the pub, Hare and Hounds. Very quiet communities around here though. I bet it's the sort of place where they really do look after each other. Everyone will definitely know everyone else's business. Oh, I'm a bit tired actually. 2:30. I must say this bike's absolutely fantastic for this kind of environment. Narrow, twisty country lanes. Despite being a big heavy bike, it just tips in. With a big 24 litre fuel tank on the top. I think most of these big adventure bikes, once you get moving all the way, it sort of transfers and disappears. But let's face it, 90% of these bikes want to sell these big heavy adventure bikes, the GS, the Tenere, the African Twin, the KTM 1290, the Adventure S, and all that kind of thing. Most of them won't really see off-road activity. Most people just do long distances on them on tarmac. They're just handy in case you're going to a campsite or you do want to just do a little bit of mild off-road stuff. You never get away with full-on taking it off-road properly. As we're coming to Stanhope now, got a mock castle here in Stanhope, just on your right hand side there. companies, the Baker boys. There's quite a few out. This time of the year anyway. This time of the day as well. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Thank you very, very, very much. Ah. Let's have a break here. Get it into neutral. We'll have five. Wow, wow, wow. Green light. Alright. Custard coloured GS. Well, there's a man with an acquired taste. Come on. Thank you. Let's go. Green light. Red light. If you know what I'm talking about, you have to watch Squid Game on Netflix. Strange. It's not a great film, but it's alright. It's entertaining. Red light. Green light. Oh, God. Is this the onset of dementia? I don't know what I'm talking about. It doesn't make any sense whatsoever. What a dick. Country road, take me home to the place I belong. West Virginia, mount your mama. Mount your mama. Going on there, eh? Man, when it sounds like that, got to. It says in the manual. Right, what's going on here, people? I really don't understand. What the hell is she doing? Honestly, have a word, love. Ah, just don't bother indicating it. Well, that was an interesting day. Get home now. Change and get ready for a night on the pop.